A ship at a foreign port discharges ballast water as it takes on cargo. The ballast water may contain invasive species from the ship's home port. When a ship's cargo hold is emptied at the home port, the ballast tanks are filled with ballast water to stabilize the ship. The water may contain marine organisms from the home port. When the ship offloads the new cargo, it releases the new ballast water, along with any invasive species that hitched a ride.